Hi, today we will make our tortilla. Tortilla is a kind of bread. It is a thin, flat, and circular bread. It is originated in America. There are varieties of flours used in tortilla. One of it is the corn flour. We can also use all-purpose flour. There are a lot of recipes use tortilla as their bread, like burritos and tacos. I will show you how to make homemade tortilla. What are the ingredients to make a tortilla? Since this is a bread, you need flour. We need flour, salt, oil, and water. First thing you need to do is to sift the flour. Add the salt. Next is the water. Lastly is the oil. Knead 10 to 12 times until the dough becomes smooth. Add a little flour to achieve a smooth dough. After kneading, let it rest for 10 minutes. Divide the dough into 8 portions. Roll each portion into circular. Lightly sprinkle a flour to the dough to not to stick on the rolling pin. Lightly grease the pan. Cook tortillas over medium heat until lightly brown. 1 minute on each side. So now we have our tortilla.